This video shows how to configure the scan to folder option in Windows for HP DesignJet T2500 and T2530 eMultifunction printers. The examples and screenshots are taken from Windows 7 Enterprise. First, create a folder on the remote computer or use an existing folder. Right-click on the folder and select Properties. In the Sharing tab, click the Advanced Sharing button. Check the Share This Folder box. HP recommends you create a special user for the scanner on the host PC where the Shared Destination folder is located. This scanner user account will be allowed to access the shared folder. Follow these steps to create a scanner user. First, go to Windows, Control Panel, click on User Accounts, Manage Another Account, Create New Account, and then type a username. This process might vary in other versions of Windows. To allow the scanner to connect to the folder, go to the Advanced Sharing window of the folder and select Permissions. Select Full Control to the new user. If there is a security tab in the properties window for your folder, then you must also grant to new user everyone full control over the folder in the security tab. Only some file systems, such as NTFS, require this. The scanner user account can now access the folder and write files to it. Next, you must configure the printer to be able to send scans to the folder. In the printer's embedded web server, select the Setup tab. Then scan to network. Set the TCP/IP address of the PC where the shared destination folder was created. HP recommends that the host PC where the shared folder will reside will have a manual TCP/IP address or a reserved address on a DHCP network. Contact your network administrator for details. Write the username and enter a password. If the PC where the shared folder is located is accessed via a server, then also enter the server name. If the user is inside a domain network, he will have to insert his domain username to receive access to a shared folder. Set this destination folder as default. Now you will see the new network folder displayed on the list. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.